You're right.
Right shoulder.
Da li su imali one stare, one nisu popu, neću pol stvari na njeca što su tako. Da li su mi dovoljno imali neko futbol? Nisu popu, neću pol stvari.
No?
Da kaže, vidi ovo, neću pol stvari.
Onda oni ima da li ima neko
I'm going to go to the next one. Steven Spielberg.
It's me.
How did you get stuck with this?
I undertook to do it for myself and for the boys.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you do it every week?
Last few weeks, yeah. So no swearing.
Hey?
No swearing.
As if I would.
Yeah, it's never happened before.
Hey? It's never happened.
No, just, don't,
first.
Just don't worry, you start now, yeah.
That's right. Has there been any score?
One to us.
That didn't take long.
I didn't see what happened properly because I was watching through here, but I think the goalie just misjudged it.
Did he?
Yeah.
He's normally a pretty good goalie, so...
I was surprised it was in the net. I thought he'd missed the net altogether.
Oh, okay. Where's Mr. Brown Jr.?
Riley's on the bench.
Is he?
He started on the bench.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Geez, they cleared out after last game pretty quickly.
They did.
They?
There was a heap of people and they were gone.
They've all just buggered off.
Yeah, they did. You could hardly stand here before. You were home in time for curfew last night, I hope.
Yeah, wasn't too late at all. About just after 7, maybe 7:30. It's a good little place, that, actually. Mm. I like
very
it.
Very popular.
Because they've got all the local beers as well.
They do. It's a good touch. You been over to the other one at Miranda?
The Bolt Bar.
Bolt Bar.
Yeah. It's the rejuvenation of the local strip shopping, basically.
I like the Cook one better.
I do too.
And I reckon one in my suburb in Flora would go gangbusters.
So where's your hood?
Flora.
That'd be great, wouldn't it?
It's actually a thriving shopping centre rather than a dormant one. Yeah. Like those other two.
Oh, well, that's the thing. Cook was pretty much dormant
when
we moved there, and now it's
you live in Cook?
Sorry?
You live in Cook?
Yeah.
Yeah, the people, same people own the one next door as well. Cafe.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's the same owner.
Yeah, but people like the supermarket there will love it too, just with more
absolutely.
People coming by. I was looking at the Literacy for Life place, I might start freaking out.
Yeah. Bit of a brush off the skills. So how have your boys been going?
They're in the middle of the table.
Because they're going to... When do they split them?
I don't know. Soon?
Yeah, it's not too far. Okay. Riverina's done all right out of that situation, haven't they? 11 games, first 11 games at home?
Yeah, because I don't know how that...
Hey?
I don't know how that's going on with that.
What up, Miles? You're going to run out of sun soon, Anna. You started up the top here. Garland's really fallen away this year.
What happened now? I think they're struggling for numbers as well.
Which is odd, because they're sort of one of the...
Yeah, they should be one of the dominant...
Like, our team's going to struggle this year, because they're new and not used to this standard, but Garland should be. But I think they're in a lot of debt as well, aren't they?
I do.
I was surprised they were not good at all. I think even we beat them in the 16s.
We beat them by 18.
Is it in 18s or 16s?
18s.
Have you done the trip to Riverina?
Yeah, that was the first week for us.
oh, we'll get it out of the way and done with. Is that it? That's it now, isn't it?
Well, I think so. And we didn't get Wagga at home, so we didn't have to go there.
Yeah, well, that's another one, isn't it?
Oh, that's an easy one. It's 2 hours.
It's much. So did both you and Karen go down?
No, I went. She stayed home with the young bloke. And I was the manager for the day. And
for both? Did you do both 16s and 18s?
No, just 18s. I'm only...
Oh, no, you don't do 16s.
No, we just 18s.
No, that's right, because Karen was saying you're manager for Lucas's...
it's Lucas's. It hasn't started yet.
That's next weekend, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Who's the keeper? Your keeper? Is that Declan?
No, that's Ethan. That's Ethan today. Declan's here somewhere.
On the bench?
Yes, it's Declan on the bench.
He was the one who had those terrible injuries, didn't he, last year?
Mm-hmm.
Through the goals on the other field. He put something wrong there. Belco's 20s and men's teams today?
I don't know.
Do they have a bye?
Sorry?
Do they have a bye?
I don't know what they've got. We play separate to them. Each week. Never seen. Do you have those teams?
No.
No.
We only got eight of these.
He came from Gungahlin or somewhere. He's new to the club, yeah. He's very good.
Has he got a lad playing?
Sorry?
Has he got a lad playing?
No. No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
Good, 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 good That's all it was, just bitching about that.
Yeah.
should have more shooting than without Foster in.
I'm done with an hour. Come on.
Pressure, Belko. Pressure bell, go!
Pressure, Belko!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
I think they measured it.
Pressure. Carl Belko.
Go, no!
Keep going, Belko! Pressure, Belko!
Yeah.
Three in the middle.
Pressure, Belko!
Belko.